A woman who relies on a wheelchair to get around says she simply cannot reach Pittsburgh's new electronic parking meters. And as Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Sheldon Ingram tells us, she's doing something about it.
For a person without a disability, this parking meter right here is set up nicely. But there's a woman by the name of Deborah Stemmer, and she says that this parking meter, like others around the city, is in violation of the American Disabilities Act. That's because the display panel is set up at 52 inches. She says it should be set up at 48 inches. Try reading the display panel or operate the keypad on these parking meters while sitting in a wheelchair. Chances are you can't. And it's wrong. That's what Deborah Stemmer claims in a federal lawsuit against Pittsburgh's Parking Authority.
It's discrimination. It's not just an architectural barrier. It's discrimination.
Stemmer shows us her dilemma with the meters. On this one, she can operate the keypad, but the display window is too high for her to read and confirm information.
I've gotten the wrong license plate. One time I paid for a woman's parking who was parked at the corner and ended up not paying for my parking, and I was right here in this spot.
Because you could not see.
Because I can't see the screen.
Stemmer says she routinely gives money to strangers to feed the meter for her.
That's my normal routine. Either they help me put quarters in or a dollar bill.
Stemmer says the breaking point for her was when she received two parking tickets. She appealed them and had a meeting with the city's disability task force. They waived their tickets, but would not waive tickets for other handicapped people. So she filed a lawsuit to have them all replaced or significantly modified.
This is ridiculous. There has to be some way to fix this.
Stemmer filed her lawsuit against the parking authority this week, but the authority has not responded to our request for a comment. Sheldon Ingram, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.